I am Dr. Elliot Adam with today's card of the day, which is the Magician Reversed. Now, upright or reversed, the Magician is the personification for the power of your thoughts. And the thoughts that you have are like magic spells. They're totally weaving the reality that you're experiencing at this time. And when the Magician comes up reversed, he usually indicates a need to confront thoughts that feel out of control, or even thinking that is working against your best good. It's important to harness your thoughts and to be mindful of where they're dwelling, because this is exactly what you're going to get in your life. And so this card can say you can control your thoughts through meditation, or through some sort of training or self-improvement, or even just by working on yourself in some way. Oftentimes, the way to get your mind on your own side is to do something that builds your self-esteem. So anything with self-improvement would be handy. To read a lot more about this card or to schedule a personal tarot session with me, visit ElliotOracle.com.